Alright, jump tackle. Yo, Nick, come back, come in here. To New Jersey?
Yeah. My dickbag brother had all my siblings.
2.5, 3.
Calypso. I'm the only one left. Just so you know, I'm not like.
Oh, he's before the city?
Psychopath, and he definitely wants me dead. As soon as I realized what my brother was doing, I tried to disappear on Promethea. Found a dead Atlas soldier and stole his gear. Then I got captured by the COV. I gotta disappear for a while. Most people around here would kill me just for my last name. But if you see my brother, put a bullet in that dickbag's head for me. Oh, and Tumorhead stole a family heirloom of mine. I don't want it anymore, so it's all yours, Vault Hunter. No offense, but I hope I never see you again. Seriously.
Oh, epic sniper. Try this shit out. Definitely want to keep that one pistol on. Yo, where's this mission at, bro? The Radiant mission. Time, baby. Yo, that shit looked alright. DayZ. It's a zombie game. No, it's DayZ.
Come on.
Like, hate yourself. He really broke his shit. Yeah, he's still in here. I think. Let me know when you guys are ready. This mission finally stopped glitching out. Then we'll finish it. I'm ready too, I'm just waiting for Nick. Alright. And we out. Nigga, we out here.
Come, friend, to me.
No, Reggie Jack, run! This wasn't in my contract.
What the hell?
He's gonna let him. I don't think so. He'll get you 3 times. Nick, Call of Duty, fucking Bush Pro. For $5. There you go. The Nick definitely pushing. Oh. Don't play with me, man. We just said dab time. I just did my dab. I just did one right before that. Bro, I'm lit. I just plugged mine in. Baby. Yeah, or you're probably saying the same. That's why yours are level 11 and not 14. Yeah. Mine's are 12. 14. Oh, what the fuck? This gun bounces off the wall, bro. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yep, this is a grenade. It's one of them ones that explode when you throw it. Yeah. I don't know, they still made them, apparently.
This is Captain Tron's personal log, and if any of
these statues out today, man.
To this, you're gonna get coming, do you? Why do I always resort to taunts? Because when I was a little kid, everyone used to call me Little Sammy Taunt. I'd scream, "My name is Samuel Taunt," with an R, but they'd never call me by my real name. Well, I got real good at taunting real quick. It's been my most loyal weapon ever since.
Weapon crate up here.
A chest. The hunt rewards us.
Got a sniper out of it. Oh, I don't got nothing electric right now. Just fucking zoomed off. Somebody got anything shocked? See, we're in that water. Weapons, what crate? Where at? Oh, okay. No, it's four pistols in it. Yeah, purple pistol, Jacobs. Decent, I guess. This Milwayan might be good. What is it? Let's see. 16 damage. I don't want it though. So my guy's a fucking beast. Right on me, bro.
A cash.
Up. On the D-pad. Uppity dub. Wait, go up this way. Should've been able to do this earlier, but fucking glitched out.
Okay. time to fight.
What the echoes? Yeah, we pick it up. There's a clap trap thing up there too. We grab it. I can't get up there.
All right, Ava. Where is it?
Oh yeah, I can.
Not here or anywhere, because I don't know what you're talking about, so I couldn't know where it is.
The book. I can see it in your bag.
Nice tickling the old ivories. You wouldn't think our clamps are suited to the piano, and they aren't. That guy's got a synth-top harmonizing module. Sounds like someone won't have an excuse to miss karaoke night this time.
There's a chest over here, brother.
Your chest?
Willis? What you talking about?
See if my knife fits in your skull.
Everywhere. Now we're doing something, buddy. And then a bunch of people came and attacked us. Oh. Yo, don't steal loot out of there, bro. To kick you out before you get in there in the door. I'm just playing with you, though. You can't steal my loot anyway.
Crap. I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now.
Yeah, they will.
Teach me that right now.
If not, we'll go in my missing loot, bro. Open it, bro. I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
I'm on my way.
So, Ava, you survived the invasion.
Run this way, we run through all these people.
I can handle myself.
He's dropped in the hole.
I learned to fight way before I met you.
Yeah, I just ran through him.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
This is what was glitched out when I opened the door earlier.
Boy, for real? I mean, yeah, cool.
Where's the loot at, Nick?
The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. Yeah, I always figured there was a connection between shit. Silence and Fault. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
Why is my dude freezing right now? Oh, sniper. Someone's gonna Facebook call.
Relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Venus will never be safe.
I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith.
The real reason I took her as an apprentice, she's going to be a
saint. There's no place in the galaxy with more sirens than a Venus. Must be something in their water. Or sirens were
See you up in the stars.
Return to sanctuary. Is it? Alright, hit it. Oh yeah, so you get his loot. Alright, let me know when you're good. Says poopster is in the menu. Cause I was in the menu too. Ten times 13 is what you want.
Whatever it is people with social lives do. No, thank you. Give me a sterile room full of surgical equipment any day.
Hey,
Can't explain it right now, Lilith, but she's going to be a siren someday.
We'll talk about this later. Sup, killer? Maya says you kicked some major ass.
Yes.
Oh yeah, the purple machine.
A great many asses to death.
I believe it. Well, one fragment down, two more to go.
Word.
So what is this all about, Lilith? Why is Malamon on Athenus? Our key fragment has been a secret for generations. How did they find out about it now?
I'm not sure. The Calypsos seem to know more about the vault than any of us, even Tanis. They knew about the vault map. Maybe they told Malawan to invade Athenus. They say they're after something called the Great Vault, and the vault on Promethea must be part of their plan. We have to get there first.
We will, Firehawk.
I'm not sure anyone calls me that anymore.
Lilith! Long time! So? Thanks.
Wow, nice mustache.
Thanks. It's a siege mustache. Listen, I'm gonna have to cash in on that allies card. Katagawa's got an asteroid mounted laser aimed at Atlas HQ, and he's threatening to slice me in half unless I surrender. I'm freaking out here. Freaking out. And Zero reports the laser's being powered by a vault key fragment, so
all I needed to hear. We're on it.
Now we're talking. Yay, allies! Reese, out.
Go down there and help Reese with his laser issue, Vault Hunter.
I hope Reese knows what he's doing. Lilith says he's one of us, but you can't trust a man with a mustache. That's just science. So, the tattoos. You wanna talk about it?
Honestly, no. Not much to say.
Gotcha. Well, I should probably get settled in. It's good to be back on Sanctuary. Hey, Sanctuary. This ship is impressive. Not nearly as many oil stains and thumping noises as the old Sanctuary.
Always wanted to go to Athenus. Never found the time.
How can I follow the hunt by not moving?
Two fragments down. Wonder where the third one's hiding. Probably Reese's mustache.
Always wanted to go to Athenus. Never found the time.
Hope the people of Athenus are all right.
Wanted to go to Athenus. Never found the time.
Athenus will always be my home, but I almost miss Pandora. Almost.
Always wanted to go to Athenus. Never found the time.
That's two fragments down. Wonder where the third one's hiding. Probably Reese's mustache.
can't stop now. There's too much to do.
We need a sign that says it's been this many nanoseconds since Claptrap's last screw-up. Just saying.
Always wanted to go to Athena's. Never found the time.
That's two fragments down. Wonder where the third one's hiding. Probably Reese's mustache.
What up, yo? Huh? Yeah, Borderlands 3. Yeah, my G.
Yo!
This is the flow right now. How many people are what?
I have a mission for you. Triple mega priority.
Are playing Borderlands 3?
Stuff back on Athena's. I was so excited to get out of that monastery that I forgot to pack some really important stuff. You gotta get it back for me.
Right,
stop telling me to do things.
Yeah, I can't game shit anyway. No. I'll keep it.
Look upon me, for I am.
Why would I do that? Nick said he wants a 1v1. I don't know. Oh shit.
Thank you.
like
hey,
getting merch.
You got yourself a fragment! Making your own Valky? That's fun. You know what we've been making? An ever hungry tide of ravenous followers sweeping over the galaxy committing super murder in our name. Just a thought. If you want to keep up, you might spend more time recruiting and less time polishing your gun.
That's called strategy, bitch.
Oh, look! 1,000 more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting! Good thing, too, I am starving.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. Stay in the Atlas cloaking, baby. This way. No.
Do it. No.
Gotta go on!
Please, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
I don't know what that is, though.
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this. Viper Drive is Atlas state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Yes. But what's going on with your face plumage? Is it to attract a mate or scare away predators?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. So, pop it into that console.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted. Viper Drive, by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes, we're in! Ah, Reese comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
I hear you.
I've arrived, please.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Did you say death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres. Is the Zenara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. It might take some getting used to.
Come on.
A human would be pondering the meaning of life right now. Let me try. Oh, there it is. Makes sense, I guess.
Yo, that shit's crazy, right, Taco?
Thank you.
scared the pro streamers. They might put you on. Yeah. You share that shit on your page? Shit, bro, my bad, bro. I know there's enemies, dude. Look at my lighting. Holy fuck. Yo, it's lit right now, bro. Yo, it's lit. Oh my god, bro. What the fuck? There's three badasses down here, two powerhouses, there's a powerhouse. Wow. Yeah, should try to wait till I get back so we can fucking do this effectively.
Hyperion Help Desk recommends shoot more and miss less.
Oh, all the way at the beginning? Fuck. Oh, nine. Oh, nine. Oh, you got him? All of them? Yeah, that's the dude that got me, a little badass fucker. Focus on this badass. Purple shield I got from him. I definitely gotta equip that. It's almost fucking, it's gonna be better. Take those and sell it.
Oh.
The main elevator leads right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast, Katagawa won't know what hit him.
Get you? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, sniped your ass. I seen that. That what you talk, that's what you was talking about, the snipe?
I'm in. Bypassing,
I hate mushrooms. Taste of them, dog.
Now, you stupid. Oh no.
Yeah.
Reese, is that you? Welcome. So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official,
I'm
you
bugging.
And I are gonna party on the Zanara.
Every acid.
Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
That's the shit.
I like your enthusiasm, Beast.
What happened? Oh, it's a gumball machine, right? Gives you ammo. Yeah, yeah. I seen that shit earlier. It's like, well, that's fucking crazy, bro. They put a lot of cool fuses in this game, bro. I want your money. Oh, a badass pyrotech down here. Two badass troopers on the left. Try to get these guys out of here. One's almost dead. Oh shit, where you at? Oh yeah, second one. I'm down. I'm tight down here. Behind me, yeah. Dude, this trooper did not want to go down. Holy shit. Yep. She's above. I'm out of there. Oh, it's lit. Can't get you, bro. Oh, fuck. purple. I gotta equip this, bro. Well, I didn't have to use this.
It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser.
Another guy.
Thing. Well,
four guys.
It's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill them around for me. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security!
Kill the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this!
You just get fucked up. I am. On my phone, but I only have my phone. What'd you get? Let me see. Pull up that menu. It's just a black screen, bro. Yo, use that UAV you got, bro. What you doing? Oh, he's done. He's done. Boxing me, brother. Downstairs. It's like right under the stairs. Yeah. Okay. How come you can't play like this in Blackout, bro? Huh? So how come you can't play like that in Blackout? Nah, Blackout's hard sometimes. This fucking gun's crazy. Is that open beta? It is now. Let's go. the fuck down me.
Oh!
Yo, where'd you go in that hole?
Crashing?
Holy fuck. Whoa. Oh shit. My pistol isn't gonna do nothing to them. There's fire. Snipers. Yeah, it seems like you get a lot of snipers too. This looks nice. I'll rock out with this.
Hey, you Vault Hunter. Viper Drive.
Tackle tight right garbage. Now.
Now die, please. Damn it. If I were down there, I would totally hack that door.
She's watching cool your stream.
Oh, wait.
You should put it off on him.
I got an idea. I can
remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
Hey.
My little friend is down. Some days you are mine.
Just get this far.
Poor Pat is dead. I gotta get you back up because you stay saving my life. Fucking things in there.
Too big. Not my style.
What's that, Destiny? It's not acting like we're playing Dynasty Warrior 5 over here. Nah, because we're on the moon, I think, right now.
Take you. Empty. Feel the blood.
Have a good night, bro.
Shit.
I'm bad. I had to go to the kitchen real quick. Light got off. He said he's going out. I don't know. I think he left already. Peace, yo. Place to sell shit, dude. Dude, bro, come do dab. I'm bored. I ain't heard from Joker for a while. Peepy fucking took a dab nap. For 2 minutes.
Are still scuttling about. Just won't give up, will you, Reese? That's it.
Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not Franz Frogurt. Anything but Franz Frogurt. I mean, they give you that.
He was. That's dope. It was just looking for you. Yeah, that's exactly what he's looking for you. Or DayZ? Modern Warfare. Taco, buy them both. You still got time to buy Modern Warfare? One.
That's it. If we don't stop
Nah.
Slicer, he's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. Yeah. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe T or CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger, right? Burn!
It smashes PS4. Yeah, go check it out. There's a picture in group chat. He really did too. He was off for 5 minutes, dude.
Don't hold back.
You get on this, Nick? Oh, you on car mechanic? I just did that for a little bit. Just don't, yo, if you see a chest, make sure you mark it, bro, or do something, bro. Alright. Yeah, here, I'll wait you. Sent one. Let's take him. Bad show in my lobby. I'm just trying to get a high account, bro. Trying to play these, get some good gear. Yeah, I can go fuck a bunch. What, 80 keys?
You are brave. This is the way it
goes. Oh, really? So I should wait to use the keys?
Okay, now time for a baseball to hack the laser. And before we shut it down, let's break a few of Katagawa's toys, huh? Starting with his stupid
I act like I won't have the other good guns. You'd be level one.
Freeze, listen. Real talk. Someone stronger was going to take
I wanted to do a join to beat the
tutorial. If it wasn't Malawan, it would have been Jacobs or Vladoff or even Tidio.
My gun is invisible right now. There we go. Yeah, what the fuck? Oh, you back up. You up top. Come on, brother. Oh, you got bigger, dude. Fuck. Actually, fuck. Let's jump up top before you fucking done. I don't really loot either, bro. I just rock out with a gun full of trash and I fucking pick up the first good weapon I see. Got a caution trooper down here. For you now, Nick. I'm down. I'm using this trash. No more.
Do not do this, Reese. I swear. If you fire that laser, we're done, buddy. We are done.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to scoop up something in my father. If not, that's where to sell guns. Time?
Oh, shit!
We're doing one.
Oh, that was amazing! Eat my big bowl, Katagawa! Oh, come on! I mean, what's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay, one second.
I forgot to play a boss.
The fragment
Oh yeah.
No!
Yep. One of them death ball things. That's what Taco was just saying. He said this started looking Destiny in this map. Yeah, it's because we're on Mars, I think, or something. Oh, he's got two shields, bro. You got shock weapons? Use them. I don't. I don't know why the yellow's going before the blue is. Yeah, brother. You should have health regen. I should have health regen. So
let's go,
team health. Now we're on the shield. Then we got shock weapon. Good weapon.
Grab the fragment.
Holy fuck. Yeah, you see all the loot that just dropped out of the sky? Yo, I'm just about to drop a weapon. Don't take it. Don't take that legendary weapon on me. Worth 502. Yeah, I'm about to pick that up. I dropped that shit, bro. No, I dropped out of my inventory. You sell it. It's just trash.
Nice save, Reese.
Thanks, but let's just take a moment.
No, that's probably trash to you too.
Rest in peace, Reese Ball. Rest
might
in
not
peace.
Be.
That's the second piece of the ball key. Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary.
I'll sell that. Hell yeah. 800 right there. Fuck yeah, I'm about to be on the come up. There's no boxes here? Wow. Yeah, it's like the thing on Black Ops you hang on your weapon. The little thing on the side. You know what I'm talking about, right? You guys ready to go back to Sanctuary? Alright. Oh, Taco watching motorcycle video.
Else or not? Being a mercenary is like being a merchant.
What's going on? I'm buying weapon purchases right now, or upgrades.
Taco, you done watching?